previous section, we set up the instrument, switched on. The sample has been going on for the past 20-24 hours. We are now here to retrieve the sample and shut down the instrument. So the pump is on. You open the cabinet. Dry gas meter reading is in progress. You will switch off the instrument. Note down this reading. And now you have to retrieve this sample. So you see that I am loosening or unscrewing these nuts which are retaining the filter. Have an empty cassette in holder in your hand so that you don't expose the filter holder to unnecessary dust. Gradually, carefully remove the filter holder from its holding position. Oh, you see how much black it is? It was a white filter when we started off, and this is a deposit on the filter holder. Place it inside the cassette holder or the cassette carrier. Cover it immediately. This will go back to your laboratory. Also, what will go back is this Wins impactor. You don't need to analyze it, but you will need to clean it, and you will need to get it prepared for the next run. So you will loosen this part, gradually raise it, remove the Wins impactor, lower the pipe in place, and this part will now go back to the laboratory. As you can see here also, the Wins impactor had a good amount of dust inside it. I am unscrewing it, and you will see now the black deposit inside the Wins impactor. So that is the coarse fraction. And this one is the fine PM2.5 dust.